Good morning, children. This is Aruna Rajputra with today's social studies topic, changes in the environment for class 5 CBSE social studies subject, children. The word environment has been derived from the French word environ, meaning neighborhood. Things around us form our environment. These things can be living or non-living things. Living things can be plants, animals, and human beings. Non-living things can be soil, air, water, mountains, building, etc. Here, I will show you the living things. Tree, bird, pigeon, squirrel, bee, girl, boy, man. Here one more man, children, tree, grass, all this will come under the living things. And non-living things, mountain, air, river, bench, broomstick, car, building, cycle, pencil, book, ball, all this will come under the non-living things. Human activities have modified, that means changed the environment by their activities, which has led to the pollution, global warming, acid rain, and the ozone hole. The first one, pollution is of four types: air pollution, land pollution, water pollution, and noise pollution. Coming to the air pollution, emission from industries, smoke from the exhaust of vehicles, burning of garbage, clearing of forest, etc., cause air pollution and has upset the balance of the nature. This picture shows us about the air pollution. Emission from industries, cutting of trees, burning garbage, which causes air pollution, and vehicles cause air pollution. And the next pollution is land pollution. Throwing of cans, plastics, and polythene bags into the soil, throwing of garbage, usage of pesticides and fertilizers in the field causes land pollution. This picture shows the land pollution which is made by cans, plastic, and polythene bags. This picture is showing the throwing of garbage pollutes the land. Fertilizers used by the farmers pollutes the land. Use of pesticides in the fields also pollutes the land. Next pollution is water pollution. Throwing wastes into rivers, people washing clothes and bathing in rivers, animals bathing in rivers, release of industrial wastes into the rivers causes the water pollution. These pictures shows us the water pollution. Throwing wastes into water. Washing clothes on the bank of a river causes water pollution. Animals bathing in rivers causes water pollution. Factory waste causes water pollution. Next is noise pollution. Blowing of horns by vehicles, machines used in factories, people playing loud music in vehicles and public places causes the noise pollution. This picture shows blowing horn by the vehicles, and heavy machinery used in the factories make much noise. And here the boy enjoying the louder music. All this picture shows a noise pollution. Next activity which causes the change in the environment is global warming. Before understanding global warming, we should know what is the greenhouse effect. So, before we understand what global warming is, we should learn about the greenhouse effect. What is the greenhouse effect? A greenhouse is a building made of a glass used for growing plants, especially in the places that experience cold climate. The glass walls of the greenhouse allow the sun rays to get in and absorb the heat and does not allow the heat to escape. The earth is surrounded by the envelope of the air called the atmosphere. And how the atmosphere acts like this greenhouse, I will explain you with the help of this picture. This is the earth and it is surrounded by the envelope of air called atmosphere. The atmosphere is made up of mixture of gases such as nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, methane, water vapor, etc. And some of these gases, especially carbon dioxide and methane, help in trapping the sun's heat in a fashion similar to the greenhouse, which I have explained in the before page. The sun's rays enter the earth's atmosphere, causing it warmth. When the sun's rays fall on the earth's surface, they are reflected back again into the space. However, in the atmosphere, the gases, mainly the carbon dioxide and methane in the atmosphere, do not allow this rays reflected by the sun to escape into the space. They trap the heat of the sun. This is called the greenhouse effect. It is due to this greenhouse effect that the average temperature of the earth is 15 degrees Celsius. Otherwise, it would have fallen to minus 18 degrees Celsius and the life on the earth would not have been possible. Once again, the greenhouse effect can be defined as a way in which gases in the planet, that is atmosphere, which are in atmosphere, act like glass in the greenhouse, which I have mentioned before, explained before, letting sunlight in but not letting the heat out. So, when you understand this, you can easily understand what is the global warming. This picture shows us about the global warming. Human activities such as deforestation, burning of coal, petrol and natural gas have increased the amount of greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide and methane in the atmosphere. These gases are good at absorbing the heat. Here, in this picture, deforestation. Trees are cut by the people. Exhaust fumes by the vehicles. Pollution from the factories. All this caused in the atmosphere, make the atmosphere to become warmer. The average temperature of the earth has risen by almost 0.6 degrees Celsius in the last 100 years. So, an increase in the average temperature of the earth due to increased greenhouse effect is called global warming. Hope you all understood the global warming very well. Effects of the global warming. It destroys the crops and upsets the natural life cycles of plants and animals. It brings storms and floods. It causes glaciers and ice sheets to melt at the North Pole and South Pole. Here, the effects of global warming. It destroys crops, plant life, animal life, causes strong hurricane, which is also a storm, floods, and also make a melting of the ice at the poles. Next change which human is making in the environment is ozone hole. Layers of the Earth's atmosphere, this picture shows. Earth's atmosphere has 5 layers. Troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere and exosphere. So, one of the layers, which is the second layer of the atmosphere, stratosphere, within the stratosphere, there is a thin layer of ozone gas, a form of oxygen which acts like a protective umbrella which protects the earth from ultraviolet rays. In 1980s, scientists discovered a hole in the ozone layer. Research proved that the hole was mainly caused by the chlorofluorocarbons. This is the ozone hole over Antarctica. This picture shows. This is caused because of the chlorofluorocarbons. CFCs. These man-made chemicals are used in air conditioners, refrigerators and aerosol sprays. So, CFCs causes a hole in ozone layer and allows ultraviolet rays to reach Earth and cause skin cancer, eye problems and weaken the immune system in humans and also harm plants and animals. And the next environment change made by the humans is acid rain. They are causing acid rain. This picture shows the acid rain. Factories, power stations and vehicles use fossil fuels such as coal, petrol and natural gas. The burning of these fuels produces gases like sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide. Burning of these fuels produces gases like sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide. When these gases mixes with the oxygen and water vapor in the air, they turn into the nitric acid and sulfuric acid and fall onto the earth in the form of snow or rain. So acid rain is harmful. It causes lung diseases in humans. It kills plants. It kills living in the lakes and rivers. It destroys bridges, buildings and corrodes statues. So put an end to these four nature major environmental issues like pollution, global warming, acid rain, ozone hole, and make the earth a heaven to live in. Now, during the present situation, COVID-19 pandemic is going on. So people on the earth are under quarantine. So all these four nature major environmental issues like pollution, global warming, acid rain got reduced to the larger extent, and ozone hole is healed to the greater extent, and now the earth is becoming a heaven to live in. The earth is on the progress to become a heaven to live in. So that now you understood all these environmental issues and the effects caused by these environmental issues made by the people. That is the people. Task for this video is reducing global warming would require producing less carbon dioxide. How can this be done in the day-to-day life, children? Write few sentences regarding this. And also follow reduce, reuse, recycle policy. Thank you all, children. Have a nice day.